time to stretch. So I put my headrest up. I had two yellow springs from that last back exercise. I'm going to attach one blue for fun. All right, we're gonna do this together. So you have to stretch for as long as I do. Grab onto one, press it out. Oh man, that's heavy. Stick your foot in there, the short one. And then find your good spot, right? Bend your standing knee, press on that working thigh. And we're gonna take five deep breaths. Inhaling for four. Holding for one, two, exhaling, four, three, two, one. Inhale, four, three, two, one. Hold one, two, exhale, four, three, two, one. Hold one, two, inhale, four, three, two, one. Hold one, two, exhale, four, three, two, one. Hold one, two, last time. Inhale, four, three, two, one. Hold one, two, exhale, four, three, two, one. Hold one, two. So that meditative yoga breath will take you back to sanity after whatever the fuck just happened. Crossing that leg over. I take my thumb, I put it in my hip crease, and I pull my hip crease away from my heel as I use my arm to pull my leg across my body. And again, let's do three here because this one sucks. So inhale, four, three, two, one, hold one, two, exhale, four, three, two, one, hold one, two, inhale, four, three, two, one, hold one, two, exhale, four, three, two, one, hold one, two. Taking the leg out to the side. You can either bring the heel to the corner or you can extend the leg all the way, your choice. I'm gonna extend my leg all the way, it feels good today. Go through your breath count, try to do it by yourself. Three rounds. Inhale. One more round. Inhale. Exhale. All right. Oh! Let's cross the ankle over the knee. I really concentrate just on pressing my knee away from me because the rest of it is getting done with the machine. So good. Three rounds. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Last stretch on this side, quad stretch. And when I'm breathing into the spot that's tight. So in other words, when I'm doing that inhale, exhale on that particular exercise, I'm breathing into my right butt cheek because that's what's being stretched. Now when I do my breathing, I'm gonna breathe into my right quad. So that leg goes behind you. I switch to the long portion of the strap. I'm gonna put my hands on my rib cage to try to keep my ribs from over flaring in this position. And again, inhale. Hold one. Two, exhale. And it's totally okay to breathe into the belly on this part of the class. Hold. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. All right. Now, let's just go to the other side. So I remember when we did hamstring on the other side, we did 5 rounds of breath per hamstring, just because everybody's hamstrings are really crazy tight. So let's do that again. Find your good spot, stick out your butt, send your left sits bone to the footrest. Pressure on the quad, your legs in the short strap. And here we go, in, out. Hold. Exhale. Hold. Inhale, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold. Exhale. Hold. Inhale. Get into that stretch, deeper exhale. Two more, inhale. Hold. Exhale. Last one, inhale. Good. All right. Taking the leg out to the side. Again, heel can come to the corner like this. Or if you're feeling good, you can stretch it all the way out. And again, inhale, 3 rounds now. Hold. Exhale. Hold. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Keep increasing the stretch. Last round. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. And hold. Oh. Sounds a little tighter. Crossing the ankle over the knee. Pressing that knee away. And here we go. 3 rounds. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Breathing into that left butt cheek. Hold. Inhale. Exhale. Last round. Exhale. All right. Last stretch. Press out. Big strap now, long strap. Bring that leg behind you. Wiggle yourself into a more comfortable position. Exhale, those ribs closed. And here we go. 3 rounds. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Inhale. And hold. Exhale. And hold. Last. And hold. Exhale.
So much. It's totally worth it. All right, it was fun spending this hour with you. I love you. I miss you. Move back to New York.